California is such an amazing state full of natural wonders that you can explore. Every day you can see geothermal areas in Lassen National Park, gigantic trees in Redwoods National Park, and waterfalls all throughout the state. I wanted to make this video to share some of the more rare natural occurrences that only happen once a year or every few years in the state of California. Each item on this list is truly amazing if you get a chance to witness it. So let's jump into it and let me know what I left off in the comments. The first natural wonder I wanted to share is Firefall in Yosemite. The Firefall in Yosemite National Park can happen every year in mid to late February, but it depends highly on the conditions. In order for it to happen, there needs to be enough snow melting to feed the seasonal waterfall, and there has to be a lack of clouds right around sunset. If those two things happen, then for a two-week period in the spring, you may be able to witness what looks like a waterfall of lava coming off the side of El Capitan. This happens because of the way the sun hits the waterfall during that time of year, and it's something amazing to behold when the conditions are just right. Do note that over the last decade, this has become an incredibly busy time in the park with people coming from all over the world to try to experience it. My next natural wonder is the super bloom. The California state flower is the poppy, and these flowers sprout up like weeds around the state if we have an unusually good year of rain. The conditions have to be just right, with the right amount of rain and lack of rain at the perfect time to allow the wildflowers a chance to grow. Assuming that this happens, then you can experience a sea of flowers that cover local hillsides and which visitors flock to. I have only experienced two super blooms during my time running the blog. One was in 2017 in the Carrizo Plains with yellow wildflowers as far as the eye can see. And the other was in 2019 in Riverside County in Antelope Valley State Park with the poppies. The one in 2019 was especially impressive and one of the coolest things I've ever seen in California. My next natural wonder to experience is the red tide. The red tide is a rare occurrence that often happens in the early spring or late summer, but may skip multiple years between occurrences. It's hard to predict exactly when it'll happen, and even harder to actually see. Normally, you'll just see rust-colored water during the day, and if that happens, then you may be able to see the waves light up blue at night. The blue light in the water is because of an algae bloom that can occur along the coast, and it's absolutely amazing to witness. If you hear that one's happening, then get to the beach at night and watch the waves that crash with a faint blue color that seems to light up with the movement. It's crazy to watch surfers surfing on the blue waves, and I've only experienced this once, but it's something I still think about. When Amy and I finally got a chance to see it, we just sat on the beach and watched the waves crash for hours. My last rare natural wonder for this list is just experiencing Joshua Tree National Park in the snow. Joshua Tree National Park is a desert park on the east side of California. Every so often, it's not uncommon for the park to experience snow, but it doesn't usually stick and it's often gone relatively quickly. Twice in the last few years though, the snow has come down good enough to stay for a few days and it's engulfed the park in a sea of white. It's a fantastic experience to see Joshua Tree like this since it's normally such a dry and arid landscape in the middle of the desert. Every time that I hear it's happening, I rush to the park to try to experience it, and if you get a chance to see the snow falling there, it's definitely something you will never forget. That's it for this list. Let me know what you think in the comments, and we'll see you on the next video.